Hey guys, it's the Golden Brick here, and today we're here with a Mr. Beast copy video. So what we do is we copy Mr. Beast.
Wait, did Mr. Beast do this?
Well, no, but he came up with the idea, basically.
Oh yeah, basically so, first one to leave. So we're Minnesotans, and we're gonna go in the snow and see who leaves first. And the person that leaves first is known as a chicken, and you can comment in the comment section and say you're a chicken.
And the person who wins gets $10.
Sure, yeah, that sounds good. Okay, let's get started. And we're basically gonna lay in the snow, so.
So, look how bad it's snowing.
Close the door.
Alright, we have to lay in the snow in snow angel position.
Where the snow is facing us in the face.
Yeah.
So it can hit us. Should we put our hoods on? Yeah.
First one to leave the snow.
Okay. Let's go.
Ooh. Oh god, this could be hard.
It's going up my nostrils. Is there a flash on?
Oh, it's cold already.
Is there a flash on?
No, I'm gonna turn the flash on quick. See?
I can't even open my eyes. Can you?
Hey guys.
It's going in my nostrils.
You I have to keep my hand up to hold the camera.
I don't care. Oh, jeez. Hi.
It's going up my nostrils.
I take cold showers every day, so I'm used to this.
Yeah, so do I.
What, you do?
Yeah. Well, so, like, sort of.
I do.
I take hot and then turn it really cold, just because...
Dude, literally, I do the same exact thing. I turn it hot so I can get in there,
yeah.
And then I just turn it cold, and then I'm free. And then the last 10 seconds, I just do super cold. And then,
like, this might be dumb, because you might get, like, frostbite.
Oh, God, Jesus, it's in my eye. Like, this huge snowflake just landed in my eye. My face is getting covered now. Oh, God.
My hand's shaking really bad because I'm cold. Sorry, guys. Man, this might end quicker than I thought. This is like... what's the temperature? We should...
We'll tell you the
temperature after.
Oh my god! Oh. This is like Mr. Beast, but it's really short. Like, first one to leave. Like, rather than 10 hours of time.
I'm gonna check the
Just try to relax.
The temperature. Oh my gosh! So, it's like 20, like,
oh, 20. Get out of my eye!
20 degrees out. Oh my gosh. Jesus.
I can't do anything, I'm done.
Done?
Nope.
Quit.
No, I didn't quit. I'm not gonna leave first. God, this is actually a good challenge.
And no deals. The deals are so dumb in those videos, you know?
Oh yeah, that honestly pisses me off. It's like, you don't do deals, it just makes it so much less fun.
Yeah.
The worst part is just the snow getting in your ass.
Yeah.
And your mouth, and your nostrils, and your ears.
I'm gonna leave first, I already know.
You sure? I'm about to leave.
I'm not about to leave at all. I wanna sit here. Oh, my eyes are wet.
Ow! I actually can stay for a while now.
I can't.
I'm used to it.
I'm not.
It's getting worse though. It's literally piling up on me. I'm gonna have to shovel myself out. Oh god. Jesus. It's like we wait the whole morning and your parents come down and see us. And I might fall asleep actually.
This would be way easier if I could put my hand in my pocket.
Should I keep my hands out?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure you're not cheating. Woo! Can I hold it for now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna put my hands in just because you were.
Yeah, we can alternate. Cool. Eat. Shoot, I meant. Machine gun.
Clear the camera quick. So it doesn't, it's like really wet. No, the other side.
What the fuck? How do Samsungs work? Oh, yeah, that side.
Yes.
Here, you want to clear it? I don't care. Oh, God. I just realized.
Camera closed. I'm going to give up soon.
I'm actually sitting longer than I thought.
Oh, by the way, just so you guys know, his name's Colin, so you can call him a chicken after he loses.
Okay, that's funny. Really funny, actually. Just so you know, his name's Jake, so you can call him a chicken when he loses.
Actually, my name's the Golden Brick.
The Golden Brick!
Golden second name, Brick third name.
Yeah, my name's Colin Brown, but just so you know, you're not going to have to write it in the comments.
Alright, guys. If he wins, he gets $10 from me. It's just how it works. I should just give him a Switch gift card because he doesn't even have a Switch. It'd be so funny.
That'd be. And then I'd sell it on Amazon. So that wouldn't be as funny. Wait, who would buy a gift card though? It's not even Christmas season.
What if you sold it for $10?
Yeah, but you can't sell it because no one wants to buy a Switch gift card when there's no gifts that you're giving.
No, if you.
Birthdays, I guess.
No, guys.
Fuck!
I'm gonna give up.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna give up. Oh my god, I'm gonna give up. Kidding, I'm not. I still have an hour left.
What?
Your turn.
No, I held off the entire game.
Fine. God. Yo, so we were playing this board game. It's pretty cool. It's called. What's it called?
Pandemic.
It's basically like playing Ink, but a board game, except two players, and then the two players are on the same team, and then it's really cool because it's like half and half chance that you're gonna win and save the world, and then there's like four different diseases that you have to cure, and then yeah, you guys don't care.
Wait,
probably maybe.
Care.
I don't know. Oh. Oh yeah! Woo! Let's go! Winner! Oh! Oh my god, I need to get up! Oh Jesus! Oh my god!
Pandemic! Here's the winner. Do you have anything to say to you have 30 seconds to say something?
I'd like to have you guys look back at the time where he said that I'm gonna lose and say and literally okay, here's what I want you guys to do. I want you to go in the comment section and then find that time, paste that time that said, oh I'm gonna win, and then say you were wrong. Because he was. And I'm the winner. Yeah, say that too. Peace out. That was a good video. And that was our first December.
Alright. Hello, everybody. He lost, so...
What? No.
Everybody call him
Stop
a chicken
it.
In the
Shut
comments.
Up. No, I won.
Just make sure
Look.
We all know that. He's gonna have to give me $10. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.